Hi friends, myself Gautam. Today I'll tell you how you can do web scraping to Octoparse. Let me open. If you don't know how to do web scraping to Parsep, you can go to my playlist Gautam Bhattakur, and you can see here web scraping for Google Images using Parse Hub without coding, and this is for content from Flipkart without coding. So let me begin. To do web scraping to Parse Hub, you need to download the Parse Hub software. For that, you need to click here. Once click, it will come here. You can either download this version or this version, anyone is fine. After that, you can install. It is a basic installation process. Once install the software, you can go to this site and sign up. Once sign up, you can log into this from here. This is a basic process, so I'm not showing you. After that, you can click here, it automatically log in. Let me open this. It is loading. It automatically logged in. Yeah, before going to that, I'll show you which website we are going to scrap. Facebook, you can see from this category page, Facebook slash pages slash category, and up from there I'm taking is pages marketing agency. Okay, you can see here, this is nothing but the marketing agency pages. After clicking here, you will get this marketing agency pages. Okay, I'll scrape this data. I'll tell you how you can easily do that. So here I need to go to advanced mode because it will not work out with the task template whatever already predefined by Octoparse. For that, we need to click in advanced mode. I need to give the URL, that is nothing but the Facebook URL, main URL. Here you can create a group if you want. I had created a group called FB group. It is nothing but you can click here, enter the name, that's all. It is not mandatory. I'm working with the main group itself, that is my group. Save. If you are a new user, first time you are using, sometimes it may come with auto detect web page. It automatically enable, so you can click there and off it, or sometimes you can click here and off it. You can try with that one, and sometimes you may not able to enter these details. There will be an option called create workflow. That is the workflow already for me it is created. So you will get an option called create workflow. You need to click there. Okay, you try with this off auto detect web page data. That is next, you can click here, try with that, or else you can try with one more. Yeah, there is an option called create workflow that will come in this page itself. You click there. Okay, now what we need to do is we need to log into the Facebook. Click here. After clicking here, you will get this menu. Here you need to click enter text. For that, I'll give my email ID. Okay, confirm. Then I need to click password, enter text. I'll bring down this. I'll write the password. Okay, after entering the password, I need to click here login. For that, once click logged in, I need to click here click button, then only it will apply. Okay, let it logged in. Yeah, it is logged in. So then I need to put my cursor here, then I will get this plus icon here. I need to click, then I need to click in here, then I need to click open page. Yeah, open page. Okay, then here I need to click in this settings option. I need to give the URL from where we will extract the data. This is nothing but the marketing agency URL. This is nothing but this URL. Okay, same URL. I'll paste the URL here. Okay, if you want to scroll down the pages, you can, but this is for this page is not required, because if you can see the page, here is no scrolling option. This is next pages, for this not required. Okay, so I'll go here, just I'll click OK after giving this URL here. It is loading, you can see here, this is loading. Once it load completely, after that I'll do auto detect web page data enable. I need to click here, it will automatically detect the data. It may take little bit time, you need to wait for that. Okay, automatically detect, you can see all the data are detected. And in fact, paginate to scrape more pages is also enabled. If it is a scroll page, you can it is automatically enabled, it will work on that. If you don't record, you can disable also, both two, it's up to you, not mandatory. If you want to scrape more pages, like paginate, that means next pages, second page, third page, next pages, so it should be enabled. Let it be, it is done. So you can see data is coming down. We don't record this name, we record only the main URL. If you can see this, this is not the main URL, because we record the URL something like this. Let me open this. This log. Let it open, it is taking some time. See, we don't record that much of data, we record just about. Even I don't record this, this is fine. I record the name, whatever the page name, along with about. In about page, the data, whatever we scrap, email ID, website or mobile number, it is present in there. For that I record about is enough. So if I get the URL till here, this is fine for me. So I don't record this URL, this is sunk, you can see here. I'll delete off. I don't record image URL. You can see this is perfect URL. Facebook slash the page name is coming, that is more than enough, and other details I don't record, I'll delete off. Okay, this is fine. So what I'll do, I'll save this. Yes. Then I'll run this. Please add an extract instruction. Okay. For this, I need to create this workflow, okay? Yeah, workflow is created because I have not created the workflow, so that's why it is showing me extract, add the extract instruction. Okay, then I'll run this right now. Let's see. Yeah. It is perfect. Run task on your device. Yeah, okay. I'll not go for more data. I'll maybe go with 20 URLs. That is fine for me. You can see this time and the line it is extracting. See, sometimes what happen if your Facebook account is not logged in, then it may give you error message here in downward. You may get error message and zero lines, something like that. Okay. Once Facebook, if Facebook is not logged in here, you need to logged in here. Once logged in, then only extraction will happen. Okay, I'll go for here 10 pages. 7, 8. If you want to forward the video, you can. Yeah, fine. I'll stop right now. Stop. If you record more, you can wait for more time. Yes, export data. Excel is fine for me. Okay, I'll save this Facebook URL. Save. Okay, this is done. Open file. I can close this. I can close this. Confirm. I can close this. Okay. So I can go to my this. These are the URL downloaded. This. You can see 117, that means 116 minus 1. I don't record this header, column name, delete, save, control S. So this data is coming. I record info phase. If I can show you here, this is coming, but I record about page to get the data. Sometimes data may present in home page, sometimes not, but it's better to go inside about page. If you want to scrape the data, you can scrape from home page itself. If you want to go about, then I need to add something like that, about here till slash is there, forward slash. After that I need to write just about. Forward slash is not mandatory. So I'll write a simple formula here. H is equal this cell. I need to concat with about to concat, I need to write ampersand, then the text whatever I required to it. Always the text should be double inverted comma. That is nothing but about. Okay. Hit enter. You can see the about is created after that. Just drag and scroll down. You will get all the URL with the about. You can see about. Okay. All the URL have about. This is H. This is A column. So we have modified sheet 1 in H column. Save, Control S, close. Now again I will go to Octoparse. Let it open. It is loading. Then we need to go for new advanced mode. Then I need to second time import form. I need to import the URL Slack file. That is nothing but the location I need to select. Location is this. This from this sheet I record. Okay. Then I record which sheet. That is nothing but the sheet 1. Only one sheet I have, so it is showing one sheet only. If you have two sheet, it will show two sheet. So column, as we have data in only two column, A1 and H1, it is asking me to select which one. I'll select H1 because about link are present in H1 only. All the link are showing here. Okay, I need to just do save. Okay, it will load the website, Facebook URL. Then I need to click here in this settings. I need to make some setting changes here. After loading page, I need to scroll down the page after it is loaded, because I need this page need to come down. Okay, you can see my Facebook is logged out. I need to log in again. Before doing this, let me log in again. Yeah, it is. Sometimes this problem may come, or you may arise with this. So you need to go here. Okay, let it load. It is asking me for password, username, enter text. I'll put the username. Next button is password. I'll put them. I'll put the password here. Sometimes you will get this type of issue. I'll print this. I'll remove this also. I'll make this unpin, that means it will auto hide. This will auto hide right now, okay. Then I'll get an option for this to enter the password. Until and unless you will not get an option, just click here, settings, okay, it will load the page. Here you click, you will get enter text. Sometimes you may face this issue, you need to trackle perfectly. Confirm. Once that is done, you need to click on password. There was a problem with this request. You are working on getting it fixed soon. Okay. Sometimes it happens. You need to logged in Facebook main account, then again you need to come back and log in. Let me try once again. If not, I need to go and logged in Facebook once again. Let me try with this. Let me delete this. Let me redo. I'll write the password first, enter text. I entered the password first, then I'll write. No, still not giving option. So what I'll do, I'll log in Facebook once. If it might give some problem here, let me refresh and see if I get any problem here. Oh, here no problem. Sometimes, because earlier I faced the same issue. Let me try. It may happen because I tried so many times. Maybe this is the reason. No, it will take time. I'll tell you once this problem is resolved, because there was a technical problem from Octopus side itself. Okay, I'll tell you the next step in next video.